Acquired by a Canadian company, the $2.6 billion acquisition by Toronto-based Brookfield Infrastructure is not expected to be complete for about a year. Cincinnati Bell has more than 2,000 employees here in the tri-state. It's unclear at this point if any jobs will be affected.